much violence that you don't care anymore.
We love marketing.
They're fun people. Marketing. Three or four couples.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. You're not going to read all the cards, are you?
No. I just kind of. Looks like it could be two.
Did you get your set pretty full? Of course, you won't know.
We don't know.
It looks like it according to the boxes.
I know it. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Well, we go down there, it's going to look a lot different than our paper plates on our tablecloth on the left.
Yeah, lock that up there. When you go on your honeymoon.
Is that Halter? Or Hot Halter?
I don't know. What is Don's last name?
Lock it up, and then if I come back, you'll see the same and everything.
Yeah.
There you go. Put all the money right in there.
Right. Lock that up when you go on your trip. And,
well, and the thing is that any of your house papers or
any
of
the fire stuff,
it's so nice to have something that's fireproof.
Check out a fire safe.
Yeah. Where'd you get that from, sir?
Michelle and Don.
This safe?
Yeah.
Might want to just leave that.
Unless you want to use it now.
Yeah,
leave it.
Well, let's use it now.
Come with spices in it?
Are your covers going to be filled?
I think so. They're already revolving.
Now here's two cards here. Well, this one must be by itself, probably money. Because see, some of these cards...
No, like
yeah,
can't
these
be.
Are from the same people. Ruska's.
Helen.
Some many people. Must be one set.
Okay.
Again. Yep.
He's a doctor, so I guess he can pour it.
The glass.
Beautiful. She saw Peggy just getting sacked up on me. She goes, oh, I'm just so
afraid
that
glass
is going to be a...
Long and
perfect. This is from Long. Say, kid. Sarah Lowe's come in so handy. You have Christmas and parties and all.
Well,
if you got a whole variety.
If the mother-in-law's coming, she has to get it out.
Oh, get some china.
Well, they know better with me.
Your mother-in-law now, Dennis, they're going to get that out of your mom.
No, that's right.
Mother-in-law. Small plate.
Yeah, we're mother-in-laws today. It's kind of scary.
I know. Emily says
it wasn't this be.
Yeah.
I knew you looked different.
It's just a saucer and...
Small plate.
Small plate.
That'd be a salad plate.
Salad plate and a
saucer. Salad plate and a saucer.
Saucer.
Is that from Parker's?
Parker's?
The lock.
We got it. Worse walks
right
in
out.
The bar. Bart.
She's right there.
Does she have an aunt? Oh, I'm on Aunt Ellen.
We're waiting for you again.
We're waiting on you, sir. No, the comedy because he said he doesn't think as much as weddings as graduation, because when Dan graduated, he sent him $1,000, so they were kind of expecting a little more, I think. Is that what you said?
We'll take what he gives.
Well, yeah, I would too.
Sarah, I'd love to have him come visit me, because in the mail I'll get 5 pounds of dried apricots.
Is that his brother?
His
all right.
Oh, his uncle. Dan's great uncle.
Look at what Stephanie did. She wrote out.
And you got the other one in your show.
She did the best.
Karen Otto's BBQ sauce.
Yeah. Yeah, that's good. That's all good because her mother was the best, or is the best cook.
Rippy, you can have some very nice candle holders. If you guys are into your candles from the scents and such. So
that's beautiful. I love that.
No.
Okay, where's your card on that one, Dan? Yeah.
And the other one's from French's.
Exactly.
You want to call that a dessert?
This is from Jenny.
Did you do that? I told her. I feel like we're crashing before.
Yeah.
Not like
the other one.
Are you kidding?
China
I guess what I'm doing here is if it's Chinese.
Betty
Crocker.
We kind of talked about just France stuff, and I said, well, we've got a lot of out of town.
Or that was class.
I think it was part of the staff.
They all had breakfast together.
I thought that was
mean, don't knock it over too
much.
I mean, we're not talking bad, it's the truth.
No, no.
It's just like last night, you had me in his arms.
This is Jody.
Jody.
Jody got you all this?
Yeah.
What is that?
Whatever.
What's a basket full of goodies?
Oh, that bowl is stainless steel. You go from top to bottom.
Oh, my stars, Jody.
Gratuities must have been for quite well.
Yeah. I'm glad you didn't work, Mom. She got all the customers that day.
Okay, Jody. W-I-E-S.
Smash.
That's Howie.
Silver napkin, or something.
Cookbook.
Silver napkin.
That's from Mama Marlena.
Napkins and holders.
Yeah, I think it's three.
That's kind of like gives three.
Huh?
Somebody gives three.
Well, we have four napkin holders. No, but I always. But that's
here,
what it is.
This is what this is good for one.
Okay.
Oh,
hey, where? We're not gonna sing, are we? That's what I'm afraid of.
Mike and Patty. Joneses.
This is from the Joneses?
This is, yeah.
You guys
got from the Joneses.
I don't think you're gonna have enough room in that money box.
Joneses.
How long are you guys gonna be on honeymoon?
Till next Monday night.
One full week.
One full week?
Mm-hmm.
You might want to jot down your
tropical storm is supposed to be there.
Brandy, Crystal.
Oh, no.
How many are there?
Just my candle.
How many are there?
Candle.
Should be a candle, probably three.
Well, I use those for wine glasses.
Candle.
Okay, they're candle.
You're going to have to get more of these China cups. You're going to have to go out and buy China cups.
Is there more gifts out there? Is this it?
You're short of them, are you?
More cups. Or just don't serve coffee.
Crystal?
Shane and Julie, who? Yeah, we did. We're opening up gifts.
Did you get that one?
No.
$10.
$10.
It's about 2:30. Oh, yeah. They're selling, Yeah, it's crazy.
She's unshutting.
I know. I don't know how we're going to do
it. Fancy.
Oh, yeah. We're not going to be able to get it all this trip because we have all of our stuff yet.
Hello.
Mom.
See ya, Mike.
See ya.
Dan.
Ma would be grandmother.
Mama.
Sarah, Ma, what?
Ma. Okay, I've just put a moral note on top.
Bring two in there,
will you? You want a warm one?
No. That's tray.
And that's from?
Let me see this. Can I pop one?
One.
So, I don't know if this looks too good.
I got
one knife.
Plug it back.
I got a knife for.
Cheese.
Got a cheese knife, Sarah?
What's that?
Aunt Janice will tell you what that kind of knife is for. That knife. Just put in your drawer and don't ever use. I needed one.
Let's see a cheese knife.
Cheese, okay.
Or, and a cheese plate. Okay. Hey,
Mom. Who's got the cheese?
Girl,
Dan does that quite well.
I bet you guys didn't think you had this much work out.
It's a labor of love.
Oh, pretty.
What would we call this official description?
Mom!
What do we call this for official description?
Birdhouse. Well, it's got the...
Birdhouse?
Oh, isn't it?
Ready?
What do you call it for description?
Oh, wow.
I don't know what this is.
Canisters.
That would be
on
the table down here.
You got that card written down, right, Jay? I just put it back.
Megan Badness and Queen.
Okay.
That's such pretty girl.
$10.
I don't know if this is
somebody here.
$10.
Probably they had a gift somewhere. Might have been those brass ones.
Put down tentative for that one. He's write that down in first red.
No, he hasn't written it down.
The gold candle thing?
The brass.
Yeah, you get candle holders. This is tentative.
This might be theirs.
This could be it, because they just... It's a loose card and...
And it is two.
Megan Badness and Anthony.
You know what?
So that's one two could be.
Carolyn.
She was one about.
Fragile.
N-A-I-S.
This is
Betty. N-A-I-S. This is...
Yeah, maybe.
The one out here just says Sarah on it.
Grandma and Grandpa Holiday.
We'll just keep that card out. And we'll look here. Yep, this is Betty one of them. Gosh, we got more and more and more to go.
Out there. Is that a shower gift?
Could be. Probably wearing it.
Wood curves.
Could be a shower gift.
Wall decoration.
We'll try it. What would you call it? Wedding.
Cutout. Dance or a cutout?
Where did Mother go? Betty goes, oh, beautiful. And Betty said, no, it was unique and it's, nobody else would give it to you, so I was curious.
Daughter boys, Rick
and yeah. A couple love
birds. Love birds.
Also, two Rick cards.
Yeah. Crystal Lovebirds.
Okay. See so, yeah, what we got from Betty and Norman Rice?
Crystal Lovebirds. Okay, nice Lovebirds.
Yeah.
I was curious what it was because you said nobody else would be giving them this gift. There'll be no duplicates.
That's really neat.
I wonder if you have some. You got a craft down in Mexico. Because see, they live in southern Texas.
Jiggy and Sarah. Was that where Megan
is? Brigado.
Chris and Lisa.
This from Rick?
Yeah.
Rick and then I think Chad and Angie too here.
Chad.
Willie and Wally. Yes.
Did you want to cast it out or not?
Set.
6-piece, 20 rows, 6-piece.
Same rows before?
Yep. That's so cool. Sweet.
Cool.
Now we have something for that. Hold it.
Yes. Well, we got the other one.
Oh,
too.
Yeah, I got that bigger one.
So all the Trisha, Rick, and Chad all gave us. Anyway,
they
must have liked
yeah.
Shopping together.
Yeah. That's great.
Back in there, we'll thank you, Mark.
This might be it? Is that what you said?
See the end.
We can see the end? Sweet.
I think that there's a. Yeah, that's it.
I'm going to grab Petrarch. $100 and a gift.
Now your dad's got double time right
in
there.
Yeah, I'm doubling up on these, because you know, it was a joint gift. I'm trying to get all that in.
This is from Ann Wilson. Towels? Maybe. The other color?
$100
and 12. Or 12.
made by maternal great great grandmother.
Great Krauss.
What is it?
Your grandmother's grandmother made that for her.
Oh, wow.
Great, great, great.
For Dan's grandmother, Petra, given to Dan and Sarah on their wedding day.
Wow.
That so, is double wedding ring.
Mama.
Fifth generation
Mama
ago.
We're giving you five. She gave it, giving you a five generation there.
Jeez.
There's a, it has been washed once, Mom said. And there's a little stain on it.
There's a sausage.
The quilts I have go in the washer, so okay.
Shayla? Coffee cup.
Saucer and a coffee cup. We got another one. Ann Wilson gave us the Santa China.
It's like it's a little older than me.
Quilt.
Oh, kid. Yeah. Mom!
That'll be good enough, unless you want to unroll, unfold it all.
It's not that hard to fold up.
Okay.
That's a neat one.
That's a double wedding ring, I think it's what it is.
Jeez.
A wedding ring, I'm not sure if it's double or a wedding ring.
It's pretty. Very, very pretty.
She says you can use it. I ask her.
I asked her if she could use it just like a real blanket, and she says, go ahead. That's what they're for.
Yep. Is it on the bed? Or?
A couple of cards.
What? Eat it out.
Yeah, this will be good.
That's good. Just a
watch the mat full. You getting this, Denny?
Jeez. Sean McClinton gave us $10.
That sort of makes you a member of the fold, you know.
$10.
See what a lousy job we did? Now we don't have to do it again, right?
And if you had that little card in there, you'd want to keep that little fold.
Oh, yeah.
It was just a sheet.
Oh, see. Did you get in like that this way? Did you put it inside the tray? This one?
Yeah. Unless you want it to go instead. Yeah. Pick your pick.
Yeah. When all the fuzz from the day goes by, and then what was that?
I know, that's just it. Now I can't even remember the first gift we opened.
It's gonna be a blur.
So you've been memorizing everyone since then, though, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, right. Been working hard at
it. Should we put this in the wrong way? Is this the bottom?
From my Uncle Dave.
$10. I think it is. It's that. It's
all right.
So, Jenny
here.
Jenny
here.
That's my shower gift too.
You looked at this one?
Yeah, I think. Sarah?
What?
Remember that those
okay.
And
no rent, they were probably, they had a recent wedding in Minnesota.
It's okay.
Two placemats?
Chad's cousin.
Okay.
Four.
Four.
Two of each one.
That was nice of them.
Yeah, four placemats.
From?
No.
That's right, where it is.
Snicker glasses, but maybe if you've got candles, go with them.
Look at this. One goes.
Uh-oh.
I can't hold it. You gotta be a bit up.
Chips.
Maybe they're.
Brandy snippers, what I feel. That's what I would call them, unless there's candles in one.
And a cup. They gave us one to China.
This one's a salad.
Dessert.
Salad.
Well,
just
see. Oh, you say salad?
Oh.
Next size figures
you do.
Sure.
Are you working on Nicholson's garden?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think a little
piece
of cake would fit there. Not a salad.
A salad is.
China.
No? Okay.
Salad
plate.
How many?
No, because.
China.
Okay, you remember this set of dishes that we had forever? Five-piece plate setting is your dinner plate, your salad plate, your cereal bowl, your cup of sauce.
Oh, I bet I know why they only gave us one.
The next size is the dessert plate.
Because when Laura originally bought us one, so this pile is left. So they just bought the one. And they gave us
the
whole set.
Oh, did. The luncheon.
The
luncheon. Or dessert.
Yeah.
The pink card. They reserve all those lines in the book.
You guys said my balloon blowed up?
No, they were on the other side.
Well, I think the heat got to them. They were down to fall like that.
When we pulled out,
remember when you came, they were
big.
You know, when you left, they were just.
Well, was it right up here where the.
There's a little mark where it's a pink piece.
Uh-oh.
No, I think that was right where this is.
Steve?
I don't know. Okay, Steve Silas. I'm almost positive.
We haven't been down this far.
No.
It is alright.
Yep. Don't know who this is from. They have another Mr. Gift.
Oh, napkin. Oh, place that. No name?
But there might be a card, you know, that has something written on it.
9 by 13.
Oh, that's my start. I get right on my card what it was, because sometimes the cards and it gives
it's from Steve Seiler.
You know, separates.
I don't know what to put on another mystery gift.
That's fair.
Say what?
Yeah.
We have another.
Could have been yellow. Yeah. But it sure will work.
Oh, crazy out this one.
Nope. Oh, I
Deb made that.
And that she made that.
Yeah, and she was so concerned about the glass.
I promised her.
Watch it carefully.
We have been having a hassle with what colors and et cetera.
You made that?
Gary's youngest brother.
What do I call that, hand stitch wall hanger or what?
Cross stitch.
You're close, Gary.
Did you say one?
Yeah. How many S's are there in cross stitch? That's, well, no, I mean, Mississippi.
Mr. Ness made this.
And she sold that front border.
Yeah, that made it.
Aaronette?
Mm-hmm.
I thought you said that was from Don Ardell.
It's the Ardell, no.
No, this.
You got Ardell down.
I got it down there, okay.
Battery.
Oh.
That's neat. He sells those things for a lot.
Does he?
Yeah.
Yeah, and he's my art teacher. He's a guy in my class.
Oh, yeah. Here, we need.
Is that Stover?
I probably wouldn't hang it in that little off the hook you have off the front porch there.
This is.
I don't think I'd use that to hang anything in that front porch hanger there.
Who should I, who's the?
Aaronette.
Aaronette. E-R-I-N or A?
Was he there?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Came to the wedding.
I probably didn't recognize him either.
What was he saying?
He didn't have a Marilyn Monroe hairdo, did he?
Aaronette.
Oh, sorry, N-E-T-T-E-N.
We got it right here. Hey, I didn't put this card.
We got our cheese little plate. She's just from Savers.
What is that, clayware?
Pottery.
Pottery.
Where do we wanna keep this? Hang that up in our living room?
Excuse me, here.
Yeah, Dad, you're right.
I don't know why I'm the only one that can write around here, but just getting a little bit faster.
What'd you get for being a tiny guy?
Somebody come in here and get literate.
Cheese plate. Covered cheese plate.
Do we have another bin?
Yeah, and I smelled them.
No.
I don't see any cards on here.
I'm going.
Yeah, you keep it right in on those cards with this.
Do you ever find Jennifer Wilcox's present? Was it that little kitty?
Yes, yes.
Two little kitties in a bucket like mine?
It's Angie's, yeah.
Did you ever find it?
No.
God damn it.
That's.
Yeah, Mark did.
Glasses.
Mark, do you let that go?
I did it in there.
Ew.
12-piece glass set.
Is it those?
Wearing hat.
We got more glasses than we have to do.
Well, you don't worry.
You're too much champagne.
And smell it. I did it in another room.
I can't smell it, Mark. You're
all right.
This is for my cheese.
I got a bad note.
You're used to the farm.
Right. That's what she said, a bathroom fuck. And I go, oh, yeah, well, where else do you have to know if you're going to buy? Let me see it.
I got it.
I did. Okay.
What did we get from Brendan Deb?
Oh, the cutlery.
Where'd Emily go?
This is from them?
Really?
Steak knives.
That makes sense for Brian. He loves his steak. He knows you do too.
Mm-hmm. I had one today and I loved it.
That's a thick steak.
More casserole things.
Cool.
5-piece bakeware set.
Oh, wow.
That's
We don't know who gave candle holders.
Yeah, it's right under here.
Dan can put his tests in there, so no one could just steal them.
Yeah.
You know, these from Sugar Bowl, couldn't I probably call the store?
Oh,
and ask
yeah.
them,
that's
I bet.
That's an idea.
Yeah. If you would write, you know,
something
down.
Say who sent those to you.
Oh, I have to think when.
Or black
brass
candle
have
holders, nobody wants to claim.
Both of these.
Sir, I don't think you have a name on
the
What?
Oh, it's mom's aunt.
A card.
What?
Tenfold.
A gift, we don't know who it is.
Candle holders.
Yeah, put by maybe both of these.
You guys are going to have to
close to. That delivery.
I think just the car will be all right.
Okay.
I think Carolyn will see.
She make it?
Oh, hey.
That's what Sheila Wilson?
We think. I know she changed her outfit.
Yes, I told her after she come back.
Oh, grass.
Jeremy said she was down at the.
She had a slime outfit on.
Sarah, this is.
That's where Daisy goes. She's
totally.
Mom, you said down at Cheryl Outlet, whatever those
things. Altoona.
Is that your cousin?
That's my cousin. What they get?
This is
the brass candle holders.
This is the puppy statues.
Okay.
Is that from the brass candles from the beauty stationery?
Probably. I think that looked like them. I think.
You can try and lift that thing. These I could have. If I could lift them.
Well, I get them. I'm sorry, sir. I didn't mean to be so generous, but. Step you guys got?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, wood. Like the doctor, she can afford it.
They already gave us the burgundy one.
Oh, that's
so
nice.
So you could get the other color now.
Yeah,
would that be cream?
Yep.
Paul always gives Paul.
Well, that's Paul.
Oh, it's a different set.
Oh.
Oh, that's very nice.
Well, that's a light burgundy, though.
That's
what
Paul Kelly.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Swatch,
eh?
Oh,
it's
set
of towels.
I got a set of towels.
You never gave me any, no. This is from Lois Radke.
Lois and Jerry Radke were still fussing last night. They came over. They came back, and Jerry gets himself a beer to go, and he goes, he walks out with that beer like this, and I go, what are you doing? Taking it to go? He goes, oh, yeah. He always squints. He always squints. He goes, oh, yeah, I thought I'd take one to go.
Yep.
I said, well, that's okay.
I didn't think I was making it.
Yeah, out they went.
It must be what's in here.
This is
Jerry Lowe's right.
Bob Linda Becker.
Who?
Bob Linda Becker.
Yep, brass picture frame and candle holders. Two candle holders and a brass picture frame.
Oh, your cord's unplugged? Listening to me. Did you know your cord's unplugged, sir?
Well, let's see it, Dan.
Oh.
That's all right. Dan didn't really own anything.
What's it say?
Somebody made that.
Beggars.
Yeah, Linda made that.
Mm-hmm.
I was just going
to
say,
on any day we build the special memories and laughter as we look forward to all the years of
that's
year.
Neat.
Now, Sarah, where are you going to find room for all these things?
That's what I was just
good
thinking.
Thing
they got a three-bedroom house.
I wonder what's in this big, heavy one.
Oh, where did the big, heavy one go? What was in there?
The big heavy that I had you left.
It was that dog.
No.
That was.
But you got two of them.
One just like it?
Yeah.
There's another one out there?
Not.
Oh.
What was that?
I don't know which one.
Was that big heavy one I asked you to carry in?
Wait, I did.
I know, but what was in it?
I don't know what was in it. I don't know.
I think you put it in his car, Mom.
One China.
Yeah.
China. From Barry?
Hello?
Hi.
Flowers.
Oh, okay. Okay, well, thanks. Sorry it's taking us longer than we thought. We're just about getting there, but we still have all the carbs to do. So. But thank you for everything.
It's a good hint. You have to invite us for a mixed drink sometimes.
Oh,
that's
a platter,
not a platter. It was fun.
Right.
Platter, not a platter.
Hey, would you let me know if he, when he finds out when he stops?
I want to ask Sarah.
Okay, for sure. And then tell us once you're ever down there.
China.
did you guys have a camera? You didn't have a camera, did you?
Okay, Parker and Stephanie was.
I don't know, trust them to take pictures.
Yeah, from her dad, because he asked me if he thought the camera was wonderful.
Okay. No, thanks, dude. I'll call you when
you
get back.
You're going to buy one to Jamaica.
You don't know.
What do you do with your little
I don't trust anymore. I sat out my car for a whole summer.
What? And they're going up. You get into Jamaica, you're going to go.
No, I don't want to leave at all.
Sarah? I just want to ask one question.
Does everybody think she'll be in Jamaica?
Yeah.
Did I do this?
You know what the problem is, Dan? Do you watch Roseanne?
Do I watch Roseanne?
Yeah, the show Roseanne. Jackie always says, you know what your problem is, Dan? Yeah. Oh, Dan.
Sarah's
going to
say,
you know what your problem is, Dan?
Yeah, I
think so.
Yeah, well, they're good. 35
millimeter, yeah.
We have lots of film. 100 speed for the sun.
Dominic!
Take pictures, that's important.
Probably
we're going to have about 10 rolls.
Yeah. That's the stuff that she can take a picture when you're foot diving. Put it in 400 film.
You can take pictures.
If they go to the grill, we better take the 400 film.
Got batteries, too.
Your dad must have got
He said, he goes, oh, you guys don't have a camera? This is when we're here at my graduation, so I figured we were getting one
from the
towel set. Can I get yours? You need some new towel, can't you, Dan?
Yeah.
Who's
that?
Never give that to me before the wedding. Did you read yours? I just that flushed the old eyes out, didn't it?
I just smiled because it's so different.
That didn't sound good.
Is that the last big box?
I'm getting used to you being so sweet and adorable.
Oh, I'm not.
I'm at this box and
it's blanky, huh?
Hey, we should do like Ace Ventura, Sarah.
No bubble wrap.
Should have Ace deliver that.
Yeah.
Sounds broke to me, most likely. It does!
No, sounds more broke.
Sounds broke. Most likely. Oh, picnic basket.
It's a sewing one, isn't it?
Is it sewing? Picnic basket.
Let's see what's playing around inside.
It's picnic dishes inside. I bet somebody made a pie inside there.
Yeah, Sarah and I worked at Hardy's.
That is from
Mike Rainey.
Mike Rainey.
That is nice.
Well, it came out of there.
It's tight.
The other way. This way.
Turn it.
There you go.
We want to hear George Blake.
I
think they
put
a
K
on your right.
I did not.
Oh,
I
got to
sit down.
Should we hit the cards?
Oh, you got the cards now.
We still have cards?
Here we go. Off to the picnic.
We're missing that.
All because she was a guest. So I got to get her.
But that,
if we're going to go that way, then
we're
going to
take it right on the cards.
Yeah,
we're going to
take that one off.
Josie Ellington.
You're always written down.